Police have shot dead a man with psychiatric problems suspected of beheading a 13-year-old boy and mutilating his body in southern France, the prosecutor said on Monday. The flat was rented by a 32-year-old man with a psychiatric disorder who was shot dead by police, local public prosecutor Lauren Gumbout told AFP.